marks a year since Philadelphia Fire Captain Matthew LeTourneau was killed while battling a row house fire. LeTourneau's family and Fire Commissioner Adam Teal placed a wreath at the scene of 2240 North Colorado Street in North Philadelphia. The department also presented the family with a portrait of the fallen firefighter. LeTourneau was 42 years old.